Okay guys, Merry Christmas guys. I just want to say Merry, Merry Christmas to everybody. Christmas already passed, I know, I'm sorry, but I'm actually filming this on November 13th, which is way before Christmas. But this video is about basically the same idea of what I did last year, but last year was way too boring and so lame. But this video is not gonna be lame, because I mean, look at this. I know, right? A lot of dancing. But anyways, I'm gonna show you the process of me getting the gifts, and then at the end of the video, I'm gonna reveal my gifts to my family. So, yeah. For the first two people I'm getting the gifts for is Armani Monte and then Mighty Duck. So basically, for Mighty Duck, I'm basically getting these green Air Force Ones. You know what I'm saying? He's a size 10 and a half in these Air Force Ones. And shout out to Worthy Lux, because they are hooking it up with two pairs of shoes. They're giving me two free pairs of shoes. Shout out to them. You guys should go follow them and swag. And for Armani Monte, I'm getting her the Rihanna Bow sneaker shoes. Pink, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of cool. If to be honest, I would wear this myself. It's different, bro. Basically, shout out to Worthy Lux for giving me these two free shoes. You guys are awesome. If you guys want to buy some dope shoes, go check out their website or Instagram. Yeah, basically, yeah. While I figure that out, I'm gonna call them later, but for right now, I'm gonna buy Bugs Bunny, aka Mighty Nisaka, her Bugs Bunny, because, you know, she got two little funny teeth. But anyways, I'm gonna buy her pink stuff. I'm gonna buy her pink perfume and shirt. I'm mostly gonna buy her perfume because, dog, she stank. Okay, it's been a week later, the packages came to the house, not the shoes, but the Bath & Body Works and the pink stuff for Mighty Nisi. The Bath & Body Works is from my mother. I don't think I explained that earlier, but whatever, this is from my mother, so I'm gonna unbox it in front of you guys. Bath & Body Works. Okay, there we go. Okay, got a bat freaking receipt. This is what I got from my mom. It's very unique. I know. You can see, here it is, and then, what? This freaking small candle in the photo, it looks like a huge freaking giant candle. Dude, and this is all I got. Are you serious? Whatever. My mom will like it anyways, because she loves Bath & Body Works. She's like downstairs, so hopefully she don't come in here. Sheet. Okay, here we go. Whoa, what is this? Oh, okay. Here's the freaking, alright, here's the face mask. You know, here, I don't even know what the freaking, I mean, it looks cool, but yeah, I mean, that's for Mighty Nisi. Face mask. What the fudge is this? Hold on. Oh, okay, this is the lotion. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna figure that out later, and I'm assuming this is the perfume. What are they, Willa? Dog, hold on. No, this can't be right. Hold on. Okay, yeah, this is... Oh my god. Please don't tell me they messed up the order. Okay, yeah, this is the perfume. The thing is, I ordered a bath bomb. These don't look like a bath bomb. They messed up my order, dog. Come on, bro. Okay, so this is all I got right here. This is all the package I got today, but I just emailed them about the bath bomb, but they just gave me this freaking, I don't know what this is, lip gloss. I don't want to open it because, you know, I want her to open it on, like, Christmas, but I guess I got this for free, I guess, whatever. But I don't know where the freaking bath bomb is. That's the perfume. This is the freaking face. This is the hand lotion. And I don't know what this is. Whatever. Okay, before I open this box, let me do this real quick. That was probably really crappy, but or really lame. So basically, here's the shoes. This is Mighty Ducks and official Armani Monte. I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is their shoes. Okay. By the okay, hold on. Bubble wrap. Wait, I can't. Whatever. Dude, free freaking hats, pretty dope. I really don't wear hats, but I'll give them out, I guess. Yeah. This is basically an unboxing video for Worthy Lux, but it's okay. Well, this is pretty dope. It's like Worthy Lux. It's like Supreme, but it's like rubber. Okay. Here is Mighty Duck shoes. I'm gonna see what the shoes finally look like in person. Oh, okay, wait, ready? Go. Ooh. Is it pretty? Wow, this is fire. Shabam, baby. Freaking Air Force Ones. This is pretty dope. Thank you again to Worthy Lux for hooking it up. Now, look, this is for free. I'm so grateful. Thank you, Worthy Lux. Oh, this is kind of fancy. Look at this. Hold on, wait. Look at this. Fetty, Pumas, pretty dope, you know what I'm saying? Freaking this. Oh, by the way, these are the slides. These aren't the shoes because they didn't have any, so I ordered the Rihanna Puma slides, the pink one, I think. Ooh, look at this. Oh, this is so fire. That's so fire. Okay. I didn't order these, but it's fine. I'm pretty sure she got some black one of these. It's pretty dope. And so yeah, that's pretty dope. So basically, this is Armani's. This is Armani's. It's pretty dope. Okay, shout out to Worthy Lux. You know what? Give me a sec. Well, it's pretty dope. I know, right? So basically, shout out to Worthy Lux. Thank you for giving me all this merch. Thank you for the free shoes. I just want to say shout out to Worthy Lux. Go check out their Instagram. Go follow them on their Instagram. Link in the bio. I mean, link in the description. I meant this is YouTube, not Instagram.
2 hours later.
Okay, guys. I think this is the most exciting unboxing video. It's not an unboxing video. It's a Christmas video. Okay, but this is probably the most exciting box of this video because I actually wanted a pair of these myself. Lights fill the street, spreading so much cheese. It's like December 5th, and I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday. You know what? You guys are still staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow.
This is my first time buying these.
Wow. Hold on. Wow, look at this. Look at that. Guys, look how freaking dope this is. Come on, man. Like, come on. Look how dope these Yeezys are. These are real. I bought it from Flight Club. If you don't know what Flight Club is, it's pretty dope. This is not a promotion. They didn't pay me to do this. They didn't send me free shoes. I bought these myself. And the crazy thing is, when I was ordering it, it was $170. And it went up to $200. Thank you, Flight Club.
Did you draw a pig on this?
Yeah. Cause you look like a pig.
What? I don't look like a pig.
That's fucked up.
Oh, let's glow.
It's a face mask.
This
So this is hand lotion.
Yeah.
It is. Oh, Kimberly.
You have to bath for my. I wasn't sure to get you that though.
Why?
Because I don't know if she take baths.
Is it shoes? Bro.
This is a different kind of Air Force. What?
You know I wear something like this?
Yeah. Well, yeah. She helped me pick it out.
Bro, these are so fly. Thank you, Joshua.
Thank you, Joshua.
You made up for last year big time.
Okay.
Oh, you knew?
I thought you were getting me the bath bombs.
Oh, wow.
And I will be wearing my turquoise. Oh, them are cute. Let me see them. Oh, no, baby. I'm going to wear these things. Sweet, Josh. See?
And now say shout out to Worthy Lux.
Huh?
Say shout out to Worthy Lux.
Shout out to Worthy Lux. Oh wait, let me hold up. Shout out to Worthy Lux for my new slack.
Yeah.
Here
you go. Here you go, Channy.
Open it. Okay.
Oh. Amazed yet?
Oh.
Oh.
Easy.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's it. Everything.
Look.
Oh, nice.
You gonna give me everybody?
He's looking like, okay. He's like, okay, what else is in there? Channing, look. Why does he look unimpressed? Like, look.
Here you go. What do you say? Say thanks. Say thanks. Say thanks.
Premier kiss.
Say thanks. Say thanks. Say thanks.
Give him a kiss.
ATL
give me a hug and kiss.
They like hug and kiss. Club, huh?
Yeah. Give me a hug and kiss.
They like flight club.
Give me a hug and kiss.
Thank you, everyone. Really get on my nerves.
Merry Christmas. I hope you guys like this video. Look at this tree I built. This is my home. So Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. Now you say Merry Christmas to everybody.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
I hope this gets me a lot of views.